Veuillez accueillir les prochains patineurs représentant le Canada.
Please welcome the next competitors representing Canada.
Well, if you're a longtime skating fan or a diehard skating fan, you don't even have to be that diehard. You know that Kristen Moore Towers used to skate with Dylan Moskovich and now skates with Michael Marinaro. As in the pairs world, you sometimes change partners. They have. Last year, this team finished off the podium and at the Nationals.
And this year, they changed coaches, moving to Montreal with Mark Pott. Richard skating here to music by Etta James, If I Can't Have You. Opening with a triple twist. Good energy to start this program. Side by side, triple toes.
Oh, those were good.
Better this year than last season. Throw triple loop. Throughout this program, looking very, very confident. Good quality elements.
Well, you always knew something good was happening when these two got together. Something good really happened here tonight. Wow, what a skate. There's a confidence booster early in the season. Kirsten Moore Towers and Michael Marinaro.
Richard cheering them on, choreographed by Julie Marcotte. That was an excellent choice of music. Really allowed them to bring out their youthful personalities.
Never easy to change partners. When these two got together, everybody said there's a spark there and it's going to come around. It would take a while. We might have seen that spark ignite into a flame here tonight.
I think so. They never did look that comfortable last year, not like they did tonight. And there's Julie Marcotte, who choreographed this program for them. And again, I think she's just found a great vehicle for them.
Mom, Dad, push your hair.
Kirsten is from St. Catharines. He is from Sarnia.
Sorry, Rod. I'm excited about the triple trip, but trip side by side, triple jump. So lots of confidence going to that element throughout the program. And they sort of built it As they were going, it just sort of got picked it up a little bit more throughout. Very, very strong, good flow throughout. I think it's going to be a personal best. I think it for them, just to know they can build on this and what it feels like to feel that kind of confidence in competition.
Got their first standing ovation ever. Kirsten remarked on that when they got off the ice. Here are the marks. Scores will put them into first place. 63-17. They like the scores. It only gets better from here for Moore Towers and Marinero. So after four teams, Canada's new MTM, 63-17. Stelly and Tran are next. Mazarova, Dipitat third. And upcoming, the four final teams of the day, which has been an eventful day here in Lethbridge so far. Seen a lot of skaters today fall down, not rise up, but so far the Bears have done a nice job. The world champs will skate last.